the iron cross with rotation, you're going to pull your shoulder blades back the entire time, and then you're going to rotate at your hands, but really at the shoulder, enough where you're not getting into your neck and you're not flexing at your elbows, but just then you can feel that entire rotation going on.